Sesriem. Well.
Les Mayer's got a bar in Kenya, and his bar is called Sesriem because this is one of his favourite places.
Right. He owns a bar, and
doesn't drink that.
Just drinks it dry.
Alright guys, do you want a quick group photo up here?
Yeah, that would be good.
Up, you hop. And I'll put all of these photos in
the sun is on.
Brendan,
do you
take it on your
Sarah.